Total of 8 scores, a school record at Montana State for the sophomore out of Texas. And Puka going deep, has a man, has a catch, and has a touchdown to Jayshawn Gates. 46-yard scoring strike.
We talked about 8 touchdowns that he was a part of last week. Already a part of 2. 2 plays, and those 2 plays cover about 130 yards. We're talking about a 50-yard throw on the run rolling to it.